Hi, I'm Amber Riley from Glee. And no, you didn't step into a time machine. We're really wearing our red shirts. We are flashing back to our very first number, Don't Stop Believing, and I'm here to interview none other than Kris Colfer. They're clapping out there. You can't hear them.
Oh, thank you.
Can you tell us a little bit more about why we're here, what's going on in the scene?
Sure. Well, much like everyone who's ever had to perform the song on the show, you just can't get it out of your head. So that happens to Rachel when she is auditioning for Funny Girl on Broadway. We're whispering, we're singing songs of encouragement into her head and in the form of Don't Stop Believing.
Why do you feel Kurt is there?
Because I was cast in the pilot. So therefore, I'm back.
It's really fun to be with everybody.
Yeah. It feels great.
It's like a reunion.
It is. Because we're around all the new kids all the time, especially us, we kind of have different roles because we're like the old ones now.
But I
immediately snap back into being
What are we doing, guys? Where are we going?
I'm second to youngest again.
I just was so excited to come to work today and get to work with, I don't get to see Amber that much anymore. I see Kris all the time, but.
It's the same thing for me. I really appreciate and understand also how special this number was the first time around.
We had to watch the video the other day and we all looked so different. I'm looking at everyone in these outfits and I'm like, but Jenna has ombre
totally
hair
different.
Now instead of blue streaked hair, and Amber has a long,
Kris is a grown up.
Kris is 17 feet taller than he was before.
Signing off. It's Amber Riley, who C-Dog. Plays Mercedes Jones. My dog, C-Dog, C-Squared, I like to call him.
Yeah. And she calls me.